My name is Heather Yocum and I work as the Carrollton Campus Director for Jefferson Community and Technical College. Future 42 is our partnership with five industry partners in the Carrollton area located on Highway 42. Those industry partners include North American Stainless, Nucor, PMC, LG&EKU, and Dow. So this partnership started several years ago because our industry were panicked because they had about 40% of their job market was retiring. And they need to get more people in the pipeline for advanced manufacturing. That's where Future 42 was born, with that partnership with the college, so that we could get more students in the pipeline for advanced manufacturing. The degree programs at the Carrollton campus include engineering and electronics technology, applied process technologies, welding, and general occupational and technical studies. These are all high-demand, high-wage programs. They are paid for through a work-ready scholarship through the state of Kentucky, and then also a last dollar scholarship through a local consortium, which is made up of all of our industry partners. These degree programs under Future 42, they are simply paying you to go to school, right? You're able to make money while you're in school and your degree is being paid for. It really is a win-win. And then upon graduation, you're able to make a salary that's enough to sustain a lifestyle and a family.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Gilbert. I am the full-time instructor here at the JCTC Carrollton campus. Welding, especially in this area, is a great skill to have. You're wanting to work up and down the Highway 42 corridor. Being cross-trained in welding as well as another program makes you super, super hireable, especially in maintenance positions. My students love welding. They get into it because they love to do it. It's their favorite thing to do. They get excited to do it. When you come in here, you're not sitting in a classroom. You're not confined to a space. You're working with your hands and you're working hard and you have something to show for your day.
I'm Donnie Tiller with the Applied Process Technologies Department here at Jefferson. The Applied Process Technology degree can be used anywhere in the United States in any industry. One of the companies here in town told me someone with this degree goes to the top of their list whenever they're hiring. So it's a great opportunity to get your foot in the door with these companies and really getting that education you need to be a great asset for these companies.
I'm Bob Nance. I'm the program coordinator of the engineering and electronic technologies courses here on the Carrollton campus, and I do help out some with the Louisville area. I'd say 95% of my students, when they graduate, go out here into the industrial field, regardless of where it is, putting their hands on equipment and being a successful technician, not a parts changer, a technician, out in whatever manufacturing field they work at.
The students are able to graduate in 2 years or less, and their starting salary is between $55,000 and $70,000 a year with that two-year degree. And then in a short amount of time, our students are making upward of $100,000 plus. And that's really great that students are starting off on the right foot as far as careers and their ability to make a great income.